William Ranieri now looks at the Vulva Diversity Project. Here is his report.
Vulva Diversity Awareness is an ongoing project from artist Lydia Reeves, aiming to understand the dynamic between women and their intimate parts, based on casts of vulvas linked with a story about the relationship between themselves and their vulva. I met with the artist in her studio to find out more.
From when I was younger, from my teenage years, I was really insecure about my vulva and my body in general, and I wanted to create something which helped other women not go through what I went through when I was young, basically. All the women that come to get cast with me, I also ask them about their relationship with their vulva, and I will display that alongside their cast. So it's like a unique thing per person, and yeah, it's their vulva cast and their journey, basically. I had a girl come to me actually who she was like, can we sit down instantly? And we just had a huge chat before doing any casting or anything, and she completely opened up to me and she said, all these words that I'm saying to you, I've never said to anyone before in my life. Like, this is the first time I've ever spoken to anyone about it. And we had a huge conversation and she had a cry and she opened up. And to me, that was like, so, I felt so special that she felt like she could trust me with that kind of thing. And I feel like it's more than just someone coming in to get a cast. It's like a whole therapy session almost, like from them writing up about their relationship to coming in, chatting with me, talking about both of our experiences, casting. Like, it's a whole process. So
how many people are you going to get involved in this?
Initially my aim was for 100, and that seemed huge. Like, how am I ever going to get 100 people wanting to do this? I'm now on 125, so which to me, I'm like, my project's only just begun. I can't just stop there. So my cutoff of volunteers for my exhibition is end of February. And then after that, I am going to keep taking volunteers, but it'll probably be for something else, which will come up, I'm sure. But yeah, so probably maybe near on 150. So yeah, my plan is to make a beautiful coffee table book with everyone's journeys and stories alongside their photographs of their casts. And I want to make it stunning so that everyone has it in their home and it becomes like just a normal thing to have around the house, like for kids to look at, families to look at, partners, boyfriends, husbands, sons, yeah. So it's not just about the people who come in to get cast and we chat and their experience. I'm also wanting to do this for all the people who can come to the exhibition, read the book, look at my Instagram where I post them all as well. And for them, even if they're not brave enough to talk to anyone, or they just come on their own, they read everything, or they sit and they read through the book, I want them to be aware that they're not the only ones like experiencing or feeling what they're feeling, that so many other women have gone through what they've gone through or are feeling what they're feeling, whether it's positive, negative, basically that they're not alone in how they feel.
If you want to know more about Lydia's work, you can follow her on Instagram, Lydia Reeves_artist.